Yep. Show up.
Oh, okay. Well, it's already heated on right now. I can't see what's in there, so I'll just close that back up again.
It's a furnace room in there, I'm sure. She said the furnace room was in here, so.
Hold on.
Go ahead.
My thing's going up.
Do you have a K2 or a bell? There's somebody standing this way. You don't want to hear that, do you?
I'm okay with it.
All right. There was somebody standing. I thought it was Jason was standing, but I thought this went further out, and it looked like he was standing here looking this way.
Mm-hmm.
I'm getting something right here.
Yeah. There's a lot of stuff back here.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, be careful.
Is there anything coming off these? No?
Yeah, I have a 3.6.
Okay, this is power. Mm-hmm. So.
Definitely.
I feel tingly up in my head.
Just trying to stay out of the way.
I saw somebody standing here.
I was standing right beside them.
Jonathan? Or not Jonathan, I thought it was Jason.
Yep.
Looking this way.
Okay.
Kind of tingly. Is this where Kevin was?
Yeah. You heard somebody go, hey.
Yeah, there's somebody standing right here. So I'm clear as day. And I can feel tingly, but there's the main power lines here, too, so I don't know if that's what's tingly.
Just stick it up. Okay. Because that's not what it looks like.
It looks like an arrow pointing going.
Actually, no, it looks
yeah,
more
as
like
close to him as I
hands. A hand.
The same thing.